Any of y'all want this one? It's a bigger one. Wait a minute. He ate it. A nice one. Y'all want him? Yeah, he's a, that's a nice one. Good God, he's fighting hard. If I can get him over there. Yeah, that's a good one. I'm getting untangled.
Winter, huh?
Pretty good. Oh, you got a wreck? I'll let you get it if you want.
I'm gonna hold his mouth open for you.
Alright.
You start the wiggling, both of us go have our hands full.
I'll just pull it. Okay. Skin hooked. Hey. Just a Gulp Minnow. That's another nice one. That's a bigger one. Yeah.
I'm netting for you.
All right. God, they fight hard. Hey, and that's useful.
Yeah, it is.
Let's see. Is that Gulp Minnow somewhere?
I saw it come off there.
He was hooked real good. There we go. There's another. They're starting to bite. Oh, I think. Oh, never mind. I thought I had someone's line. Tiny one. There it goes. He's lassoed himself. Oh. Yeah. There's a bunch of little ones out there. Did he?
Time before all of them. We come here and call like 3 or 4 and we went on the elk horn. The stocking before the last one. And down that end, and talking pretty nice things. We were eating little ones.
I got him that time. Whew. Took a while. Oh, rainbow. Hard to hook. Oh, that's a nice one. Real nice one. Y'all want this one? Ah, missed him. I didn't miss him. Wait, he came back and bit it. Oh, he was, this fish, I'm telling you, he hit it three times. He hit it first, and then I set the hook, but I missed. He came back, hit it again, so I started reeling. I was like, well, I ain't going to get him again. Hit it a third time right at the bank. That was crazy. It was a good one, yeah. I can't believe that. I've never seen that happen. I had him on there at the end there, but I wasn't expecting that. Wow. That fish was hungry. He got off. Man. Ah. Son of a gun. I got a big one.
You got a big one?
Yeah. Could be a bass. Oh, I thought it was big. Yeah, y'all can have them. I'm gonna head out. Maybe like 15 or 20. That's a big one. You just gotta get the hook out of them. Your hand. All right.
Thank you.
Yep. Y'all have a good one.